The visiting Bobcats from Peru State College and your Johnson County Cavaliers. Let's meet tonight's starting lineups. First, the visiting Bobcats. Starting at guard, a 5'2 freshman from Independence, Missouri, number 2, Adrian Bell. Starting at guard, a 5'3 freshman from Bayamon, Puerto Rico, number 4, Kathy Ann Fries. A 5'4 freshman guard from Camden, New Jersey, number 5, Tuck Preston. Starting at forward, a 6'2 freshman from Easton, Kansas, number 41, Julie Miller. And at forward, a 6-foot sophomore from Everest, Kansas, number 44, Jasmine Bruby. The Bobcats are coached by Ian Holleran. He is assisted by Raiden Kirkwood.
Yeah.
Johnson County foul number 15, Majena Boyce, for her first personal, Johnson's second team foul. Grace Frederick at the line and shooting two. Thank you. the second Bobcat foul. Basket's good for Kristen Curry, shooting one shot. Berkeley.
Yeah!
Adams Marquette's ball.
Thank you.
Jump ball. Pumpkins ball.
Thank you.
out of bounds, Cavs ball.
Out of bounds, Bobcats ball.
Jasmine Burning. That's her third personal. The second team foul.
Thank you.
first. Johnson's first of the fourth quarter. Out of bounds, Bobcats ball.
Yeah.
Julie Miller. Ladies and gentlemen, your final score, Johnson County 87, Peru State 50. Fans, a reminder, this upcoming weekend, your Johnson County